you might have to start out at 50 or 100 RPMs or maybe 200 RPMs. Otherwise, your lathe is going to shake all over the place. So we always, in the larger items, even if it's a store-bought blank that might be sealed in wax, there can be different densities throughout that, and it might be out of balance.